Sunday, the 18th of April. Mitch has just done his pre-flight. He's at the new field that he's going to be flying out of at Greens Beach. I've just been told I need to grab that chock out from under the wheel when he's ready to go. Hopefully he's in a good mood and he doesn't want me dead today. Having survived removing the chock, I imagine he's going to start moving shortly. There we go. Brom brom. No one moves, no one speaks. Please don't say it is true. And there we go. And even though I won't forget, just don't want this to end just yet. Not just yet. But if I had one chance to freeze time and stand still and soak in everything, I'd choose right now. If I had one night with sunshine could break through and show you everything, I'd choose right now. This is it, all we have. I know I've done all I can. This is it. And we can't stop and start again. We can fast forward to the end. This is it. But if I had one chance to freeze time and stand still and soak in everything, I'd choose right now. If I had one night where sunshine could break through and show you everything, I'd choose right now. Just yet.